If it wasn't for the beans, they come out the can. I'm gonna bees, the beef, the rice and the spam, the milk and bread being bought at the grocery store. I tell ya, I couldn't eat no more. Cause let me tell ya, my wife,
his wife, she can't cook.
If I thought she his could wife, read, I would find her a book. But all she knows
his
how to
wife,
do is a fuss and holler. She don't even know how to boil water. Let me tell you what we had last night on a dinner table. A canned green bean, cold spinach and tomato. The nasty stuff I say you ever wanna see. And she was trying to feed it to me. Let me tell you, I think that woman just a downright lit. Cause I hear the sister come with cocos and gravy. A cocos and gravy in a one bean bowl. I thought I'd choke, got through when she said,
spit it out,
what you say?
Spit it out, spit it out, spit it out.
Oh, but I guess I'm gonna eat the slop any old way, so don't you get me wrong. I love that girl. I guess I'm about to crazy, so mad in the world. But I got to love her, cause I got no friends. Oh, here she come with red beans and onions again, and she say, what you say?
Spit it out,
oh,
spit it out.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 more time, come on. Come on.
His wife, she can't cook.
Come to the doctor, you wonder why I just ate them beans and I'm about to die. Come on.
His wife,